What's up? It's Saturday morning today, and I'm not ready for this yet, man.
Come back.
We're at this awesome spot.
It's called Rocky.
It's called the Rocky spot. We're gonna rock it up on the rock spot. The Rockies. Okay. It's Saturday. It's like 1 or 2 in the afternoon. We're at Rocky. Very excited to be here. It's my third day in California with Dirty. We had pancakes for breakfast. Katie made us pancakes. They were very good. And eggs. Got up really late. At least I did. So we're just trying to start out our day, get some skating in, get some healthy exercise in. And yeah, then we'll just living as we're searching for this thing on this road.
Yeah, we're just at a rocky spot. As you can see, a bunch of rocks here, and it's still on our way to finding out whatever it is, but we're still well on our way. They brand us up with horns and Hollywood dead snakes and poison wisdom between our teeth. The evil that's been done still is carrying on. And on this night, they have been repeating. The old leader's bones still beat on.
Got kicked out of the skate spot called Pioneer to school. Dirty took a poop. That was really good. Be a good thing for his new book, Places I've Pooped. Yeah, I was trying a line, but got kicked out. So that's what happens, you know. You win some, you lose some. I think. It's one of those life lessons, you know?
Oh, yeah. I came over today to Sean's and wore this because I go crazy over here. Yeah, Sean called me and he told me to come over, and we're like best friends now.
Dirty and Pat came over today. I really didn't want them to, but they still came anyways. I guess it was fun.
Things are actually gonna start falling out.
Yeah.
We're at Sean's house. We skated earlier today for like so many hours. So I'm just tired. We're just relaxing. It's really good to see Sean again.
Run like the wind is at your back at all times. Dance like no one's watching.
Kickflip like the wind is at your back.
Bluebird on the rock, slow wind blowing song.